Now to breaking news. An incident sends two people to the hospital. This has been unfolding for the past hour or so in the area of Bousman Street and Ibis Way in Pittsburgh's Knoxville neighborhood. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 has reached out to public safety to learn more about what happened here and also the conditions of the two people injured.